Instead of using the right hand like so, and so, and so, there's a much better way. Try the following. Place your three right fingers on the top three layers, like this, and your thumb on the bottom. Now, rotate to the right, and with your index finger, flick the top face, like so. Now rotate the right face back, and lastly, with your left finger, flick the top face back. Let's do it again. Fingers on top, right turn, use the right finger for the top, right goes back, and left finger to complete the move.